Thank you for hurrying with the potions. We have so many injured.
We'll get them back on their feet, sister. Don't you worry. Look who's back from the dead. Again.
My thanks for any part you played in that.
Yeah. Well, you can pay me back by fixing the wound. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do that.
Is there anything I can do to help out?
We're fine as far as raw labor goes. You've more important things to do than tend to me. I only wish I'd been able to find Master Tajin's notes. Old bastard was working on something special. He died at the conclave, and his notes weren't here. Been too busy dealing with the wounded to look for them.
How do I go about having potions made?
Just take a look there and tell me what you'd like. Find a recipe for something better, I can make that too.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
better horses. You think that'll make a difference? Mages will be able to seal the breach.
I heard some speak of using the Templars instead.
Oh. I suppose that would work as well.
When will you be able to get us the crafting supplies we need?
When they're ready. Piss off. No, my lord. I don't know where the other nobles are. I suggest you ask Ambassador Montillier. Oh. You're him. Threnn. Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good Loghain site. Maybe Harriet can get our troops better weapons.
Farewell.
Make a go with you. The Inquisition can use that.
I had to use different herbs than usual in these poultices. It's the best we've got. You let me know if there's any trouble.
The Maker will provide. Thank you.
You're back. And in one piece.
You said you thought Master Taigen was working on something special. If it helps, I found his notes.
The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here, but he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up, you just give the word.
Farewell.
Let me know if you need anything.